Alaskan Wood Frog by Liz Brownlee. As snow falls slowly, frond by frond, and settles on the snowmelt pond, this small brown wood frog starts to freeze, hands and feet, elbows and knees. His eyes and brain and blood are chilled. His steams of breath and heart are stilled. As frog turns ice, it's hard to know. What is the frog and what is snow? Yet, when the snow ponds melt, they'll bring this little frog awake to spring.